For Sandra Callis, there's nothing quite like the taste of a cheeseburger. But until just a couple of months ago, this simple meal wasn't possible.
It would just get stuck. The last 9 months were horrible because I was throwing up when I ate.
For more than a decade, Sandra thought she had acid reflux.
And I took medicine for that for a long time.
But over time, Sandra's condition got worse and worse, and what she could eat got less and less. That is, until she heard something on the radio that caught her attention.
I called my doctor, and when he checked me, he said, I got to send you to the specialist.
It turned out that Sandra didn't have acid reflux after all. She had a disease called achalasia, where the muscle between the esophagus and the stomach is too tight and won't let food go through.
I was choking.
Sandra was sent to doctors Carlos Anciano and Jim Spiker of East Carolina University and Vidant Health, where they performed a relatively new achalasia procedure called a peroral endoscopic myotomy, or POEM for short. Unlike other procedures that can go through the abdominal wall, the POEM procedure is less invasive. It uses an endoscope and goes through the patient's mouth and makes an incision on the inside of the esophagus. The surgeon is then able to cut the affected muscle to loosen it up so that food can once again move through.
It allows for less pain for the patient, shorter recovery times.
Within 2 weeks, Sandra was able to eat solid foods again. And you'll probably guess what her first meal was.
I had a cheeseburger. It sure was good. I was fine.
Thanks to their expertise with the POEM procedure, Spiker and Anciano are seeing patients from all over North Carolina and even out of state come to ECU and Vidant to get treated.
That was nice to be an hour away.
And now for Sandra, eating has become a pleasure again.
Now I get to pick dinner. I don't have to worry about where are we going, what am I going to eat.
And something as simple as that, it turns out quite fulfilling in our practice.